That engine's really quiet. It's weird, you're able to steer the full hydro without the engine on.